Don't call us the friendly town for nothing.
Get down! Johnny Pike.
All right, here.
Yeah. Johnny!
Come on! Niall, facing it! Davey, facing again!
Niall Murray! Whatever way the keeper faces, that's the way he's kicking it!
Why more you know her?
Niall, watch it, Niall! Your side!
Well done.
Carry it!
Kerry.
Give it.
Marking number 8, lads. Keep going, Kieran.
Thank you.
Your ball, Gavin, your ball.
Keep going, Johnny!
Keep going, Johnny.
Come on! Paul with you. Paul. Here, Paul. Back, he is here. Stay behind him and back.
Why call him Kerry?
Anyway. Better nail, son.
Come on, Johnny.
Referee, come on!
Substitution on the hero team, number 14, Niall Thomas, was replaced by number 11, Ryan McGranahan.
Help yourself on, will you?
Well done, that's well done, that's well done. What are you on? That's well done.
What's the story?
Substitution on the Aero team, number 18, Eddie Lynch, replaces number 17, Johnny Gettins.
Energy levels up, come on, come on, lad.
Let's go, Eddie, up you go, Eddie, up you go.
Come on, lad. Stay with him, stay with him.
All right, Liam.
There you go, yeah.
Harry, watch him there.
Jesus, Burt, you're gonna get cut apart in the middle of the park!
Roll on!
What attack!
Come on, Aodh! SAP, isolate yourself in the 45, Pete.
Who are Connor Patton?
Thank you.
Come on, McGrath. Oh, Jesus!
All right.
Same thing again, lads. Same thing again.
Come on, boys, let's get sharp.
Rolling, coming, keep going. Come on.
What a game, Eamon!
Thomas
Mackin.
Come on,
Connor,
win a ball now, son.
Come on, Connor!
Wait, Connor!
Catherine,
at least 2 minutes of additional time at the end of this half.
No foul!
Be careful!
No foul!
I'm going to check him out.
was down heading in the shovel of corner. Ten.
Cahill, Port of Hundy, Grand Onion, represent under 21,
eight trophies, area captain, Peter Ryan. I
have a pipe over there, yeah. I have a pipe. It all goes over there. No, it's
just... Oh, man, it's a pipe.
Right, lads. Bit of order! That's some order, lads.
Yep. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Donegal GAA County Board, firstly, I'd like to congratulate the two teams today, not alone today, but in the first match 2 weeks ago. Commiserations to Burt. He put up a tremendous battle
over the 2 days, and unfortunately,
maybe he looked a little bit towards the end of today's match. So, a big thank you to Burt. To the Convoy Club for hosting the finals over the 2 weekends as well. As everybody knows, they have fantastic facilities here in Convoy, and there's always to make them available for finals and all types of matches. So thanks to everybody in the Convoy Club. To the match officials, Connie Doherty, the referee, linesman, umpires, thanks to you all for contributing greatly to the match as well. On behalf of the board, it's my great pleasure to present the under 21 B Championship Cup to the captain of the Aodh Ruadh team, Peter Boyle.
Sorry?
No, but first and foremost, I'd just like to thank all the fans for coming. Secondly, I'd like a round of applause for the losing team, Burt. You know, great balls and determination in that first game, and even they could have went their way. I think we underestimated them in the first half, or in the first game, especially going into the second half. We went to the little rooms, came back today, and we showed great balls ourselves, and hope it was great in the end. And they lost in the club today, lads. I'm not going to say anything about the man because I didn't know him. Most of the players here don't know him. But this one here from the staff and the players of Aero.
Get in, thanks.
Chris, one is
good. Hey,
I'm going to go to the next one.